is down there to preside over the podium ceremony for this race.
No.
As our leader heads that way, we'll provide some opportunity for the Superbike race number one awards.
Yeah, we'll jump in here in just a couple of minutes. Right now, the celebration already cranking up here for Martin Cardenas in the M4 Monster Energy Suzuki crew here as they greet him in the victory lane area. Josh Aaron will again talking to his crew as well. And Clinton Sellers, Project One Atlanta crew, very happy with his second place finish. He backs up a third place finish in earlier this year. Right now,
congratulations all around for Cardenas, from suspension man Mike Fitzgerald, from John Ulrich, the team owner, and a very deserving win here for the Maestro, our team.